backwards sums in mathematics, and today we are going to practice number 19. Yes, in previous class we learned number 19. So today one more time we are going to practice number 19. Okay children, so get ready for practicing number 19. And we will recite one rhyme. Okay, that is 1, 2, 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. And 7, 8, let them stay. 9, 10, big fat hen. So practice this rhyme at home, the children. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. And 7, 8, let them stay. 9, 10, big fat hen. And one more rhyme is there, that is hop a little, jump a little. 1, 2, 3, hop a little, jump a little. 1, 2, 3, run a little, skip a little. Yes, run a little, skip a little, tap one knee. Run a little, skip a little, tap one knee. Stretch a little, bend a little, nod your head. Stretch a little, bend a little, nod your head. Yarn a little, sleep a little, in your bed. Yarn a little, sleep a little, in your bed. Yes, I'm repeating one more time this time. Children, listen carefully and practice at home, okay? Yes, hop a little, jump a little. Hop a little, jump a little. 1, 2, 3. Run a little, skip a little. Run a little, skip a little. Tap one knee. Stretch a little, bend a little, nod your head. This is your head, so you should nod. Nod your head. Stretch a little, bend a little, nod your head. Yarn a little, sleep a little in your bed. Yarn a little, sleep a little in your bed. Okay, you have to practice this rhyme with action. With action. Okay, children? Yes. Now we will practice number 19. Chalo. And till now we learned number 11 to 19. Okay. We will read one once again. Then we will go with writing. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. One more time, children. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Yes, 19. Chalo, we will practice now. So kids, this is number 19. 1, 9, 19. Yes, we will start writing from here. 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. Yes, 1, 9, 19. So this is number 19. Okay, 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. Yes, 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. Read and write, children. 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. 19. Yes, this is number 19. Okay, practice at home number 19. Yes, now we will write in your box like notebook number 19.
Hi lovely kids. Yes, now we are going to write number 19 in your box line notebook. So this is your box line notebook, right? Read and write number 19. And today's date, 28th October 2021. Yes, children? See, 2-8-28. This is number 2 and this is number 8. 2-8-28. So today's date is 28th October 2021. And this is number 19. 1919. Yes? So here we will start the writing. 1-9-19. 1-9-19. 1-9-19. 1-9-19. Yes, this is number 19. 1-9-19. 1-9-19. 1-9-19. 1-9-19. So children, one page writing work is there. Writing number 19. Okay, read and write number 19 and write it neatly. See. Write it neatly and you have to keep your book neat and clean. Okay? So you have to maintain your book clean and neat. See. Like same. Okay? See here. You have to maintain your book clean and neat. See. Look here. Yes? See. Okay children? Don't do dirty. Keep your book clean and neat and write number 19. Okay children, read and write number 19. Yes, we will meet next session. Okay kids, have a nice day. Keep smiling and keep learning.